Mississippi Bureau of Investigations has issued a silver alert for a man out of Capaya County. 57-year-old Benny Thedford was last seen Friday on South Shady Grove Lane in Wesson. Family members say Mr. Thedford has a prescription he must take to keep him from having seizures. If you know where he is, call the Capaya County Sheriff's Department.